Welcome back. These days, we all want to have a little more time for those things that are precious to us, family, friends, and between work and household work, it's hard to find the extra time. Our next guest, Stefan Figley with Merry Maids, is going to let us in on a few little secrets that can help us get our housework done faster and find that extra time we all want. Hi, Stefan. I can't wait to talk to you because we all want to find this extra time.
I'm glad to be here to talk about saving some time on our housework. One of my favorite tips is to put all of your cleaning materials into a cleaning carry-all, whether it's an apron or a bucket, but that allows you to have all of your materials when you go from task to task or room to room. Also, when you start to clean a house, you should definitely let your cleaners take some time to work. Spritz the cleaner on the mirrors or the countertops, and then clean the more difficult aspects like the tub or the sink, and then come back and wipe off the cleaner off of the mirror. The best secret is having Merry Maids come do all that work for you. Professionally cleaned, we've been in business for over 32 years.
Wow, okay, so hiring somebody to come in and clean your house, why Merry Maids?
Well, Merry Maids, it provides peace of mind to folks. If you're hiring an independent cleaner, you have to figure out which person you're going to trust to come into your home. But with Merry Maids, you just have to meet with one of our representatives one time and we'll help you with figuring out exactly what type of clean you want for your home.
Okay, that's great. So is the cleaning person a professional?
Merry Maids is professionally trained to provide the best and most consistent effort to our customers with the process that we've put in place over the last 32 years. Merry Maids professional staff will tackle all the hard work so that you can come home to a clean home. From the aspect of the training, and the services provided, as well as the professional cleaning products and equipment that is used, Merry Maids takes care of all of that. And we back that with a customer satisfaction guarantee that we will come back and clean it to your satisfaction with no extra charge. That's how much trust we have in our team members.
Okay, so how do you find your staff?
Merry Maids is dedicated to our customers, and so therefore we do deep background checks so that you can trust those that are coming into your home.
So I've always worried about this. What if one of your staff is injured at my home?
All our team members are fully licensed and bonded, insured, and therefore a consumer doesn't have to worry about their own homeowner's insurance covering any injuries or damage or any accidental breakage that could potentially happen during a cleaning.
Now that's impressive. It sounds like your staff as well as your clients are very well protected.
Merry Maids is dedicated to take care of our staff, which in turn takes care of our customers.
Okay, so does Merry Maids charge extra for those benefits?
No, absolutely not. We actually can customize for any individual budget. Merry Maids has multiple options. Our customers choose from weekly or biweekly service, and sometimes they alternate rooms and have their more high traffic area done all the time. So therefore, it keeps the budget in tow with what they're looking for.
Okay, so do you guys do windows?
Sure, we do. Sure. Windows and blinds and sinks and tubs and dusting. We do all the hard work.
Okay, how about special events, special occasions?
Sure. On our website, you can find information on franchise opportunities. You can find information on our services we provide, as well as a ton of tips and tricks.
Now, is Merry Maids, are they locally owned?
We provide national support for our franchisees.
It sounds like such a great opportunity right now to own your very own Merry Maids business.
Absolutely. It's a great opportunity, and especially for women entrepreneurs. We currently have over 900 franchise territories in
wow.
existence in the U.S. and Canada, and there are many coming up available.
Okay, so well, how can I find out the available franchise?
Well, we have it listed on our website at merrymaids.com. Down on the homepage, you can find the franchise opportunities, and it's very easy to fill out a form and get more information. There's no cost, there's no obligation. And if you don't feel comfortable filling out a form online, you can call us. The number's right there on the website as well.
All right, Stefan, but we kind of have to get real here. The times are tough. How can we get financing to start up our own business?
We actually have our own financing company that can provide financing up to 80%, as well as our reputation helps drive a good use of third-party vendors and financiers for the franchise investment.
Stefan, you've been so great. Thank you so much for being here. Well, there you have it, the gift of extra time to spend with your family and friends while Merry Maids does the work. I love it, you'll love it. But there's more. Next, we'll be speaking to an expert in franchise financing so you can find out just how easy this can be.